A number n, when divided by 6, leaves remainder 2. What will be the remainder when n square plus n plus 2 is divided by 6? Here, n by 6 gives you remainder 2 means n square gives you remainder 2 plus 2, 4. And n gives you remainder 2. And here, remaining 2. 2 by 6 gives you remainder 2. So, total is 8 by 6. So, 8 by 6 gives you remainder 2. Option 4 is your answer.